2016, almost. And today we are nearly to the one we'll have to make a choice. On a side there is the real world, and everybody know the real world. But on the other side there is the virtual world. A new generation know it better. This is because that day is not so far away. An example? Take a look to Tuesday.